Bowel cancer is the fourth most common cancer in the UK. Stand Up to Cancer is supporting research into an entirely new treatment option for people with bowel cancer by investigating a molecule called Gremlin-1. Despite its scary name, Gremlin-1 plays an important role in maintaining our gut, from ensuring it develops correctly in the womb, helping it repair when it's injured, and keeping it healthy as an adult. We clearly do need this little fella, but importantly, it must be controlled. Normally, Gremlin-1 is produced by healthy stromal cells, which surround the gut lining and support its function. And because bowel cancer originates from the bowel lining, bowel tumors are also surrounded by stromal cells. It's thought that bowel cancer cells can hijack their surrounding stromal cells and cause them to make way too much Gremlin-1, providing an environment in which bowel cancer cells can thrive. Scientists hope to use this as an Achilles heel. Most bowel cancer treatments only target the tumor cells themselves, but this one aims to develop a drug that targets the surrounding stromal cells, bringing the production of Gremlin-1 back under control and ultimately providing a new way to treat bowel cancer. Across the UK, Stand Up to Cancer is funding cutting-edge research like this to help bring new treatments to patients faster, ultimately saving more lives.